We finish up tonight on the ice. Action Sports' John Meyer hands a hockey player from Latrobe our top honor, the Clearview Federal Credit Union Student Athlete of the Week Award.
Latrobe High School, where the arts are just as strong as athletics. Go see the school's production of The Wizard of Oz this weekend. This year, the Wildcats' proud tradition on the ice is being upheld by Josh Singley.
Congratulations, my man.
Thank you.
He was on the state title team as a freshman. Now as a senior, he's one of Class AA's leading scorers with 20 goals and 49 points. At 16-2, he has the Wildcats prime for another title run.
Oh, it's been great to honor our school. We have a great fan base. And the team's had great success over the past 4 years, so it's just fun to keep it going.
Josh is the total student, carrying a 3.9 GPA, and he's close with his family. He gave his mom and dad the traditional one shout-out.
He is enthusiastic about everything he does. He gives 100%, and he thinks about everybody.
A nice kid who celebrates victory in his own way.
After a win, Josh likes to dance in the locker room.
This is my dance partner, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Latrobe is dancing after the Clearview Federal Credit Union gave Latrobe a check for $250. Congrats again to Josh Singley, our Student Athlete of the Week.